In safe area.
Can't be that hard.
Trying to run this National Zoo.
leader. A clan member has joined your team.
Hey, yo.
Priority is to neutralize Emmeline Shaw, but you'll need to get control of the monorail system in order to reach her. The main entrance will be well guarded, but it's the easiest way in, and they won't be expecting company.
Another agent is now in your group. Another agent has joined your group. Intercepting enemy communications.
We're under attack! It's the division! Everyone! This is it. You know what you need to know.
Serious trauma detected.
Thank you.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Man, that hurt.
Agent down.
Okay, so Lulu, what's going on? Is that it? Don't well. Okay. Don't well. Alright. Doing good. Doing good.
An agent needs assistance.
The monorail system is further into the park. Looks like the quickest route is through.
I gotta make a bill for that. I ain't got a bill for it yet. Yeah, I'm looking. Reco.
Intercepting enemy communications.
Reco.
Rainer, where are you?
We just got to the aquarium.
Fucking finally. Okay, they're probably coming right to
Day's
you.
Going well.
We'll give them a nice, warm welcome.
chilling, man. Having some Mexican food. Thank you, man. Beatbox. Chilling, man. Yeah, a decent day of practice. Been doing a lot of things right, but with effort, but got a little break, so.
Serious trauma detected.
I might start just getting a group of people and just like running some of the legendary.
Like really, when you're trying to farm,
but then you just start all night and get the best stuff.
Everybody else, fall back to the engineering and make sure no one gets through.
It'd be hard too. I think, man, that's a pretty nice build.
to fry that repeater by overloading the power supply.
Which one? Oh, yeah. I need to max that out. I ain't even trying to max that out yet. I still got it. Too.
Agent down.
Oh, snap. Again. Oh! Yeah.
Charge exposed. Yeah. Immediate medical assistance needed.
Yep, hello. Ah, I was out, I get down. Still had armor, man. They playing me. They did me dirty. And I got. I had John cheating.
Of their comms significantly. Keep going. You should be coming up on a monorail station soon. The control room will be overlooking it.
I'm coming. Almost at it. I'm subject to a glitch. My bad, y'all. Yo, this is crazy. He's smashing me too. Oh, where'd that come from? God, oh, that hurt. Ammo while leaving the spots now, since they're gonna do us like that on some parts of the map.
Looks like you're right by that monorail station. The control room is just on the other side of the aviary.
Oh, Lord. Of course, I can't move.
Agent charge compromised.
Sometimes for real. A lot of damage though. Good God.
Charge exposed.
That should be the place. See if you can patch Isaac into the control board.
Interfacing.
Right, I was looking to him like, dang, is a, the back part has been the only thing. I'm like, oh no, I'm just saying like, mm-hmm.
They weren't taking any chances, but you're inside the barricades. You should be able to make it the rest of the way on foot.
Charge exposed. Man, that dude surviving all them shots. It's crazy. Man, shred him up, man. Took a bunch of shots. Everybody should have disintegrated. Like melted. I should have melted this other things. All the hot bullets, man. I'm debating on if I want to change my skill build or not. I'm on a nice little run with my repair. Skill repair. Yeah. Nah, so it's like you. So the skills I'm using is like the repair drone and the repair ball. So like every time when my armor like get depleted, it gives me more armor.
Oh my god. Charge compromised.
Yeah, yeah. So yeah, I got the so for like some of my gear, I looked after we do it. I tell you exactly which ones, but like maybe like two of my pieces got repair skill and like critical hit damage, and my core attribute weapon damage. Then I got the I think I got a mod, repair skill mod on one or two of my gear pieces too. It just, yeah, so all you gotta do is just deploy your skill and then like every time your armor go down, it just automatically give you more armor. So it's like, it's really like this build is not like really close combat like Heartbreaker would be like, but you would be stand from a distance with the St. Elmo's and do some damage, and every time you get hit, you'll get more armor. So you just like, you just survive. Survivability.
Charge exposed.
I mean, but shoot, like, I still ain't got a lot of armor to begin with, so. A couple hits, my junk go down. I can't really take a lot of damage. And I got the Soyuz knee pad, so, you know, when they start sending those explosive drones, you know how your dude, like, kind of get just knocked out of cover? My dude don't do that. Even with grenades and stuff, like, I just take the hit and still be in cover. I mean, I still lose armor and stuff, but it just won't knock me out of cover. And that's like all blue, so I ain't got no reds on that. I still do a good deal of damage, so I'm like, I'm cool with it. And with the reds, you know, shoot. Took the dudes out in a second. Somebody got it. Yeah, so I don't even really use, like, my armor kits unless I'm really in trouble. Here, probably. She's going down.
Charge compromised.
Yeah, you know, you know to watch, you can go to social on the menu. Huh? I mean, you can look at my build, though, is what I'm saying. You can inspect my player. And kind of look at what
Echo
I got.
Nearby.
Just yellows is the player skill.
Nearby Echo detected.
But with any build, like besides the skill build, I try to get to 60% critical hit chance. Like it's actually 60% or like 58 or something.
Think of the good she could have done, the lives she could have saved. She was right, you know.
Then you know with your weapons, you know with detachments, you can get critical hit chance, critical hit damage. So as long as I get like to like 90 critical hit damage, like I'm cool.
What a fucking waste.
I try to get to like close to 150,000 weapon damage.
See how the mama bear is watching us? She's making sure we aren't gonna try to hurt her baby. That's what mothers do.
An agent has left your group. detected.
You don't have any mods on your gear right now?
No, I'm creating a new one.
Oh, okay. I got you. Also, you in the lab are making a new one.
Thank you.
one thing I've done, like, with my weapons is change, instead of, like, having critical hit chance or critical hit damage, is one of the attributes. It's damage to armor or damage to out of cover. And, you know, it kind of makes your weapon hit a little harder. Because you already got, like, you know, think about most of it, all of it is, like, on your, in your attachments and in your gears. Saying almost a little bit now. Alright, let's go. Let's go. So I've been using that gun a lot more lately.
Good to see you. You need anything?
What you looking at?
I'm looking at my backpack.
Oh, hold on, give me a second. Alright, so you said the backpack, what should you do with your attribute?
Yeah.
Alright, let me see. What you trying to do? Like, what exactly build you trying to put together? Cause right now, you could add your, so right now, if I'm looking at your weapons, your assault rifle damage, you got the most weapon damage with that. And your second closest is your submachine gun and your shotgun damage, which is, all right, that's what you got, your assault rifle and your shotgun damage. All right, so let's go. So now, okay, your critical hit chance is at 29%. You want to try to get that to 60. So let's go back to your...
That
change
when I crit it.
Alright, it's 9.5. What attachment you got? Let me see. So go to your shotgun and, like, change the attachments to, like, critical hit chance. And if you ain't got them, just craft what you need. You know, from your magazine to your... Nah, I'm talking about this shotgun you currently using. You're using the lefty. So go to your attachments and select the critical hit chance attachments. You might get to maybe your... I don't know, you got this kind of look. But you can craft stuff too, so we'll make sure you got all the attachments crafted, you know, just in case.
Need help with something?
Alright, so. You can, in your mask, you can add a critical hit chance mod. Like 5 or 6%, they give you 5 or 6% more. Dang, what am I tripping? And 5 or 6 more, and then. You can do 2 things with this backpack, right? So what are you trying to do? You want like more armor region? Like what exactly are you trying to do? That's why I asked. Go ahead. Okay, all right, boom. So are you going to change your skills or are you going to keep your skills the same? Alright, so what you want to do is do more armor region rather than repair skill, because you're not going to use this attribute at all, the repair skill, because you don't have a repair skill like skill. You know what I mean? So you don't have like the healer drone or the healer ball. So you'll do, like for your mask, for instance, you'll do weapon damage and critical hit chance or weapon damage or critical hit damage for like the attribute that you can change, and then add more critical hit chance and more critical hit damage with your mod slot, or do armor region with your mod slot. Same thing with your backpack. You can actually do an armor region and then like do a critical hit damage, depends on like what you got maxed out. So you always want to do the stuff that you can get maxed out, and then like, you know, work around everything else. So your gloves. So just so you don't waste, you want to try to get like with these green gear sets. You want to try to get the ones that's like the weapon damage is already like high, or you can optimize it. But then your second attribute, like I said, it depends on what your stats are up to this point. You could add more critical hit chance or critical hit damage. Now these other two pieces that's yellow, start looking at the top, you know, where it says like 10% assault rifle damage. Some of them give you armor damage. I mean, not armor, armor region. Some of them give you, let me go through mine real quick. So you just gotta pay attention there where you can get like additional. Oh, let me see. So for you, you'll be like, so like the Bellstone Armory, for instance, like you can get 1% armor region if you use one. If you use two of these yellow pieces, like a mask and like a holster, you'll get 10% armor on kill. So I mean, every time you kill something, you get more armor. You get armor back. Um, You got some that'll give you 5% weapon damage, 10% shotgun damage. But yeah, if you're looking like straight armor region, because you want to keep the same skills, you want to, you don't want to mess with repair skill. You want to, like I said, get your joint to like 60%, get your critical hit chance to at least 60%, and then just like work on your critical hit damage. Like I said, like the mods to help you get your critical hit damage up and your critical hit chance up. But all the other stuff, like, so, like, for my max, for instance, I got my core attribute is weapon damage. But the max that I have, I get 15% critical hit damage already, right? And then I got a critical hit damage on the gear, and then I got a critical hit damage, 12% critical hit damage on the mod. So I got 24 plus 15 is 39. With this one mask, I got 39% critical hit damage in this one mask. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So then I move to this next, to my backpack. I got 20% incoming repairs, which goes with my healing ball and my healing drone. And I got 18% repair skill. So what that means is just like it builds my armor much faster rather than me just having the skill by itself. Like it'll take a long time for it to do it. It'd be like, you know, probably like 1% or 2% or whatever it is, the basic joint is. But now I'm getting like, so this is like 38% on this backpack. And because I got so much critical hit damage on the other joint, I added 5%. Critical hit chance within the backpack, and then I got with the mod slot 5%. Then with the gloves, I got LMG damage, weapon handling, but more repair skill on that. So I'm like at 50, probably like 50% or more repair skill at this point. So you just gotta like, kind of like pair them together for what you're trying to do. Like if you want to just like,
hey, you looking for something special?
Like the Heartbreaker, right? It's good for the armor part of it. So if you want to like have like a tank build, you'll have like your core attribute to be more like armor, and you'll just add critical hit damage and like your other attributes within. You know, not like your core attribute that's at the top, but your bottom attributes at the bottom. You're just messing around with those, but you still want to get 60% critical hit chance. Then when you go to the weapon, like my sight, 5% critical hit damage. The magazine, 5% critical hit damage. The grip, 5% critical hit damage. You know what I mean? So it's adding up the thing you put on front of the gun, the muzzle or whatever, 5% critical hit damage. That's 5, 10, 15. Yeah, that's 15%. This is within the gun. Then the St. Elmo's, that has 20% critical hit damage. And 20% critical hit chance. Yeah. So you just try to find ways to get your critical hit chance to 60%, and then like, you know, you get your critical hit damage close to 90, you're doing good. I'd be saying some people got like 140, but you got, that means you're taking away from somewhere else within your.
Good to see you.
Within your gear set. So that's why I asked, like, what are you really trying to do? So you can just do, like, I mean, yeah, you can have a balanced gear set, but if you're trying to do damage, it's like, you ain't really got to worry about the armor. Just do, like, everything red, everything weapon damage, everything critical hit damage, everything critical hit chance, damage to armor on your weapons. But you ain't going to have no, you ain't really going to have no armor, though, no health. Yeah. Yeah. Stuff I mean, it depends on what you're really trying to do. Like, that's the point of the loadouts. So, yeah, because like the skill joint, right? You have everything yellow. But but if I got like a damage skill set, it's like I'm not going to put a skill repair on there, right? I'm going for skill damage, armor regen, armor on kill, but I'm skill damaged up. Skill damage and armor on kill. But you ain't even got to do that. You can do all skill damage. You ain't even got to put armor on kill, nothing like that. Skill damage up. And you do like high numbers. And then whatever, you know, damage your weapons do is what your weapons do. I'll release some of these loadouts though. About to do this other project, I guess. I wish I had some sweet tea. Center mission. Jefferson Plaza, and then that's to Jefferson Trace, and I guess that's what they talking about. You still working on your build, or? Oh, okay, yeah, you got. I got you. I see what you're saying. Yeah, you got to farm some stuff. You know what you're looking for? Oh, I know what I'm about to do, if I can do it. All right, let's go back to the White House. Target up coming. It's a shotgun. Pistol selection. That can do 10, that can do 9. Can burn enemies. Oh, yeah? That's his other gun out, his other shotgun. I think this is gonna be a real deal.
I got my
custom and made 70 something.
I'm out of blueprints, but can I help you craft something? I'll see you another time.
I ain't got no shotgun bonus damage. That's crazy. Yeah. Oh, I should have just went to the doggone thing. I'm tripping.
Let me be your one-stop shop.
So the shotgun that I'm using, it's it does 30% more damage. Let me try. I'm saying this right. Yeah, 30% extra damage to shock targets, and I'm using the same elbows. So like that's how I gotta do it. Like I kind of pair stuff like that. I ain't know they had that on there though. I just trying to find a shotgun to put damage to target off cover on and just see how I work with the heartbreaker. And happen to have that on. Some expertise. So what? Let's go do this mission. That's fine.
Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Oh,
vital signs critical.
Pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Oh, yeah.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Okay.
Charge compromised.
Oh yeah. I said, oh yeah.
Espinosa's last known position. The Shade Node should be close. should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
No people alive. They are stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Exotic. Oh. Well, it's just like a component, exotic component. It's over here. Did you see it? Oh. It was right there where we was all standing. Maybe, I don't know. That was weird. Maybe dude dropped it, yeah. But why would you drop an exotic component, though? I'm saying, why would he drop one, though? Yeah, Yeah, but you need them to upgrade your stuff. Good stuff. Oh! Dang, I know I was gonna mess up.
Agent out of action.
That's what I'm gonna do. Thank you.
yet. Go after her.
Compromised.
nothing you could have done for us, Spinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
Check my joint. I'm tripping. Say it again. On the bottom of what? Oh, says, does it give you a time?
Yeah.
So that means you can share the item with any people listed below within a lot of time. So I got 52 minutes. I got an item like that. But then all it is just like, you know, since we all playing together, when you pick something up, we can all share what we pick up with one another if we don't want it. So remember I gave you, what did I give you last time? You'll go to options, I think, and share. Yeah, I gave you something. I shared something with you that one time. I forgot what it was. No, not that. Not over
there. I can't even share it. What is this?
Well, it ain't gonna let you share just anything. It gotta be something that you just recently picked up.
That's what I did.
Oh. Oh, what did it say?
It's shaded and gray. Do it.
Oh, did you modify it already?
No.
Oh. Hmm. I don't know then, man. That's a good question. Where you at? Still at the mission?
No, I'm right here. Take a look at you. All the
best stuff, right here.
An agent has left your group.
Roll out.
Thank you.
see what's going on with you.
Wish I had a complete set of socket wrenches.
Doing well, man. I can
never
complain.
Find 5/16 when you
complain,
need it.
Complain, brother. I'm just playing the game. Depending on if I'm gonna keep playing or not.
Next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion. So be ready.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Compromised.
Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Another agent has joined your group.
Oh.
Another agent is now in your group.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blast did a lot of damage.
assistance needed.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
Shock.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Let's
get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
What's up, man? XLM honey? What it do? How your day going?
You're in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, good. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
An agent is no longer in your group.
Thank you.
You are no longer in a group.